Did you ever feel like people were confusing you and your character as Jamie-Lynn Sigler on the show, considering you were playing yourself?
I think because I also in real life started dating Jerry, that yes, I think some lines got a little blurred there. But I mean, I would like to say, like, I obviously would never jerk off a stranger on a plane. And, like,
just make that clear.
Like, I'm not going to buy my boyfriend's Porsches. Like, that's not me.
Right. And it's, that is funny because I feel like everybody kind of has.